This is my Xiaomi Repeater onBoard Lego mount for Tello. I have received a lot of inquiries about it. In this video, I'll try to explain you how does it works. But if you are interested in building your own one, please watch previous videos into my channel. For sure, you are using now a single Wi-Fi repeater for increasing flying range. Low power mobile phone signal is amplified by repeater before sending to Tello. That way, you can command Tello far distance. But Tello needs sending back emails and flight data, and its low signal is only a soft whisper when arrives a repeater. We are only solving half of the problem. That's the reason for adding a second repeater on board Tello. Flying two repeaters configuration, we are adding a step into Wi-Fi channel. Low power Tello signal is now amplified too. That way, we are using true two-way link. Are you ready for a flying test? Take it off. Metres. Metres. 100 meters. 150 meters. 200 meters. 250 meters. 300 meters. Please notice high quality image. Bitrate indicator still showing maximum 4 megabytes per second. Meters. Here you can see our flying path extract from Tello FPV log. Line of trees is 450 meters away from our takeoff point. Still flying. I'll change to image recorder. High quality image. Despite we are 430 meters away. But it's time to come back. Return to home button pressed. Landing and end of testing. Please don't forget hitting like and subscribe buttons. And thanks for watching.